Guys, welcome back to my channel. So I wanted to share with you guys real quick how I make my breakfast sandwich. I call it charcuterie. It's very simple and easy to make, and I don't use much. I accompany it usually with a smoothie or an orange juice, then tea for easy digestion. If you want to see how I achieve that video, then stay tuned and I will see you guys on my next video. So I have on here some strawberry jam, and then I have some pepperoni. Now the pepperoni, this one I only got them for Brian, but it's completely optional. The only thing I basically use are just this beef salami and the capicolo. Those are the only ones I usually use. You could add anything else of your choice. And then I have the Swiss cheese. Laughing cow or any other cheese you might want to have. So I put all of that in my sandwich, and I pretty much have it with a smoothie or just a plain banana if you want. Thank you for watching and see you guys on my next video.